Right.
Oh, a spider.
You turn around, he's still like, oh, spider!
Enderman?
No, no Enderman.
Up there, oh, Enderman.
Hey, dude. Arachnophobia? Did you just anger him?
Yep.
Well, it's due to daytime, you're safe.
Jeez. They must have fun making that.
What was going on?
The Slender Scream.
I mean, the Endermen are loosely based on the Slender Man.
I know. But they must have had fun making that scream. The Ender Scream. Yeah.
That Ender Scream can also be so headache inducing at times.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so that's 10 blocks high. Taking 4 damage. Actually, what I can do now to reduce the 4 damage rate, I'll just do this.
We'll find damage in no time.
No, we won't.
Shut up.
Spindleshanks, I do not want you in my new building, so please stay out. No, he's climbing the goddamn wall.
What's he doing, rock climbing?
Yes! He is rock climbing. Get off my wall. Get off my wall. Thank you. Wait, he took 4 damage.
Meh, serves him right.
Oh, no. Oh, good.
Hey, I have an egg.
Hey, I don't care.
Hey, chicken.
Oh, you'll be chicken.
Well, I can see Spindleshanks.
Gosh, you can. He's a big black thing.
Oh! Oh! Come here! Come here! Come here!
What? 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 Are you talking? What? What? I'm actually proper confused. Why should I?
Down there in that little cave. Oh shit! Ow.
Careful, what's in what little cave?
A fucking witch! There's a witch. There's a witch down here.
You blocked me.
She fucking slowed me too. And she's poisoning me! And she harmed me! Oh shit!
Oh, hey, witch. Don't mind me, I have to go. Oh, of all the things for me to get, instead of an iron sword, I get your bloody spade. Cobble. Spade again. Sword. Right,
gonna kill her.
Where is she? Oh, she's down there. She poisoned a bat.
Oh, God, lag to catch up on.
I lost her. She disappeared.
Come on, lag.
There's your sword.
Any stone picks?
I have one, but that's the one I had from the beginning. So you might want to check the cave.
It's right here, and the witch is down there with the skeleton.
She almost poisoned herself, actually.
Do you realize that she drinks a potion that will get rid of it, right?
Really?
Yeah. It dispels all the bad stuff.
God damn it, stupid.
Well, there's all the cobble down there that I lost.
I also may have picked up a stack or two of it.
I should probably make some iron armor and deal with her later.
Well, just kill her now.
You realize that she's down there with the skeleton, right?
Yeah. Well, kill the skeleton, then the witch.
Oh, shit. I don't know if I should. I really want to. I want to see what the witch might drop. Cause she tends
redstone.
Yeah, she drops a lot of redstone, but she tends to drop potions at times.
Yeah. Which I'd like to point out, we do not know how to bake.
Yeah, unfortunately, we're not really good with chemistry. Or brewery.
Or Minecraft.
Right. Oh! Well, she noticed me, and so did the skeleton! And she... Holy shit, she's got a good range.
Yeah.
She managed to poison me when I was on top of a tall ledge.
What?
Bloody hell, she's got a good range.
I know. She almost got me, but luckily she threw straight up instead of on an angle. Oh, guess what's in my way? More stuff.
Where the fuck did you come from, zombie?
Darkness.
Ow. That new zombie mechanic where they're on fire and stuff.
Yeah.
I hate that.
You hate everything.
Shut up.
True. So true.
Not true.
You're not true.
Neither is your mum.
Wait.
I can always get back at that. Alright, let's see,
Your face isn't true.
Worst comeback of all time. So...
At least... Yeah.
What am I doing here? Need to start building a staircase there. Alright, later when we have a substantial amount of iron, we're gonna make some armor, because if we come up against the witch again, she's probably gonna kick our asses.
Yep.
See, there. What layer am I at? Oh, 48.
Well, that's not bad.
Hmm. Not far from gold level, too.
Ooh, start bringing in the gold. Oh, goddamn, that's a lot of cobble.
A lot of cobble?
Yeah. I just pressed E, and all I see is cobble.
Cobble
everywhere.
Cobble this, cobble that. Pick broke.
Cobble, cobble, techies go, cobble.
Cobble, 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 cobble.
Techies go, cobble.
Right,
so many
see.
In-jokes.
Just gonna put what iron I collected in the furnace. I need to make some sticks.
Oh, look at that. Yes.
Okay, that should last me. Remember when we were playing one of the 1.4 pre-releases and Alien used to freak out over how cute the bats were?
I bet he doesn't now. That's an alien bat.
Meh. I'm pretty sure it's whenever he heard their little squeak or whatever the hell it is.
Yeah. No.
I
almost trapped myself.
Oh! Jesus Christ!
What?
A skeleton came out of nowhere.
It's becoming nighttime again.
Oh god, so it is. Don't aggro on me, skeleton. He sees me, but he's not locked onto me.
Well, if he sees you, then he probably is. He just hasn't started firing yet.
Oh, yeah, probably. He hasn't started moving towards me yet.
Oh, I did not think this through.
What? What'd you do?
I built this massive house wall with no way to get down.
Wow.
Go me.
Okay, he just walked away.
Okay. Right. Maybe I built that way too high.
Oh well.
No, wait, it's not time.
Alright, hang on.
Wait, what? Did they remove the ability to scroll through?
Chat.
Yeah, like, in previous versions, you could press up to go to select last message you sent. But now you can't.
Maybe it's only... Maybe it doesn't work on single player or LAN.
Maybe. Let's see why they would do that. Anyway.
Alright, I'm coming up. I'm coming up! Jesus Christ, what part of coming up do you not understand?
It means you're going way too slowly. One of my noob was killed by a witch using magic.
Right, hang on, I'm just going to put this iron in the furnace. Okay, now I'm coming up to sleep.
You get stuck again.
But you just love seeing me walk by.
A little. And I didn't build a way to get back up onto it.
Jesus Christ. Mind you,
the walls are done, so that's good news, I guess.
The Great Wall of China.
No. Mainly because this is not China. It's the Great Wall of Minecraftia.
I was just about to say that.
Yeah.
Damn it, I failed.
2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Yes.
Yes. Move it. Alright, there we go.
Yeah, this is where the wood starts to come into it.
Hey, Damien.
What?
You should come down to the chunk.
Hang on. Whoop. Coming to the chunk. The chunk that I started.
And I'll finish.
Oh.
Alright, now see where the stair ends? We're going to go down there next. If we
loop back round.
Well, if it cuts into the chunk, it'll just go right over on the edge and eventually swirl into this little one
square. Yeah.
So we have to go around the outside.
Or here's what we could do.
You realize that will still swirl around, right?
Just make it on the wall. Like each time you come up to a wall, just dig into it again.
Okay. Alright, well, move!
Oops, sorry.
Okay, I guess that'll work.